Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for actually turning out tonight. It really is very, very important that the local community actually supports these live events, and we thank you from the bottom of our hearts that you've actually taken the trouble on a cold winter's night to actually make the journey here. Bless you all for doing that. This is Nosferatu. We were going to call it the Curse of Nosferatu because we've had to postpone it about three times now. But finally, we've actually managed to get everything together and to actually bring it to you tonight. Before we start, I'd like to thank a few people. I'd like to thank the Brunswick Centre. I'd like to thank Edwin and Izzy, who are the perfect hosts. And if ever you have any venue or you want to attend a venue, please come to the Brunswick. Fabulous hosts, and it's a fabulous setting. And it's a gift for the film tonight. I'm sure you'll appreciate that. I also want to thank Beth Burrows, our singer, who actually came to us at the last minute and learnt a lot of songs very, very quickly, which shows just what a professional she is and a fabulous, fabulous performer and artist. You're very, very blessed tonight to have Beth here with us. And of course, Tom, who does our sound, always reliable, always fabulous. So thank you to him too. So without any more ado, I would like to present Nosferatu as performed by Xander Armstrong and Beth Burrows. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're just going to have a short interval for 5 minutes so Xander can actually stretch his fingers a little bit. Coffee, popcorn has been served, so just 5 minutes. Thank you.